First pitch on its way. Now a ball crushed high in the air, deep to left, way back there, and that one is long gone. So a three-run blast to straightaway left, number 18 for him on the campaign, and the Royals have moved out to a 3-0 lead.
As a fellow once said, the only park that that ball wouldn't have made it out of is Yellowstone. Everyone knows he's got plenty of thump in his bat, but come on, I'm not sure that ball's even come down yet.